I can't say enough about how great it is to live my Olympic dream and serve my country at the same time.